no tiene la culpa. Caballo le dan sabana porque es muy despreciado, por eso no te perdono al llorar. On raconte la légende d'une belle gypsy.
Hello folks, welcome back here. Have you been enjoying the memes? I've been in a little meme war, and those shorts are coming up, and I hope you're enjoying them, but let's get back to the reviews. So today I'm going to be doing a review on Puss in Boots: The Last Wish. Recently, DreamWorks came back and said this is the third installment of their Puss in Boots trilogy franchise. I gotta say, a lot of people are complaining about the animation, but it's 2022 and you're going to have new technologies out there. And you're going to be getting... We're not back in 2011 and 2012 when they had the old technology. We're in the new. Like Jimmy Fox said, we're in the new now. So we're back in the future. We're in the future of technology, and this is what you're going to have to deal with. And I know that a lot of people like this design of Puss in Boots, but I didn't hate the new design. I think it looked cool, and they brought back the iconic meme, as you see right here. So honestly, I think it was an okay trailer. Now, obviously, I'm going to go check out the full movie to see if my thoughts are, but the first movie was really good. Shrek 2 is when he first made his appearance in 2004, and I just think this is a really good reaction trailer. I'll put the trailer in the description. You guys can watch it for yourself. Let me know in the comments what you thought of it. I'll give the trailer, which is my first thoughts on the trailer right now. It's a solid 7 out of 10, but I'm going to go and look this full movie. And if I don't do a movie tomorrow, I might try to find a St. Patrick's Day movie and review tomorrow. But if I don't, happy St. Patrick's Day. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so. Happy 360 Day, everybody. All right, folks, I got a little something special for you. So, if you don't know, today is one of the best days for wrestling fans. Yeah, I'm talking about the good old Stone Cold Steve Austin. You know, it is 316 day. Give me all, heck yeah. And that's the bottom line. But my friend Stone Cold AT, he's going to show you a little funny video I think you'll like. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
This is Stone Cold AT, and I want to order a couple of cheeseburgers, and that's the bottom line. Because you know Stone Cold E.T. like to come to White Castle or a couple of cheeseburgers to fill me up before I whoop some ass. Give me a hell yeah if you're down with Stone Cold E.T. Oh, hell yeah. Because Stone Cold E.T. likes whooping ass. When Stone Cold E.T. rides a bicycle, I ride it long, I ride it hard, just like the Texas Rattlesnake when he's done whooping Vince McMahon's ass. Give me a, oh, hell yeah. What'd you say, E.T.?
What?
What'd you say, E.T.?
What?
I said I want to order two cheeseburgers, and that's the bottom line.